Okay, so we have this hard log equation here that we basically need to solve. The first thing I'm going to do is multiply this x on the top of the other side. So I have x times x to the power of log 3x equals 9. Then I'm basically going to use my log rules to combine these two. So basically that is a 1 right there. So I have x to the power of log base 3x plus 1 equals 9. So I've used my log rule. Anything multiplying by the same thing, you can add the exponents. Next, I'm basically going to log both sides, because anytime you need to solve a log equation, you need to get x out of the exponent. So I'm just going to do a log to the base 3 of both sides, because in this question, it might be a bit easier to solve it because we already have one log base 3 there. Okay, so I've done log to the base 3, or I gotta do it to both sides. So log 3, 9. Next, I'm gonna bring this whole exponent down. Again, one of my log rules. So I have log 3x plus 1 times log 3x equals log 3, and I'm gonna change that 9 to a 3 square. In this next step here, I'm just going to replace my log 3x with a u. So I'm going to say let u equals to log 3x. Now I'm going to replace that in this equation. So I have u plus 1 times u equals, over here the log 3 and 3 will cancel and you're just left with a 2. Now this kind of looks like a quadratic equation, pretty easy to solve from this point on. That's going to be u squared plus u equals to 2. U squared plus u minus 2 equals to 0. I'm going to factor that, so that's u plus 1, it's u plus 2, u minus 1 equals to 0. So u equals to negative 2, or u equals to 1. I'm going to replace my log 3x back for u. So I have log to the base 3x equals to minus 2, and log base 3x equals 1. And then I'm going to solve for each one. So over here, x equals 3 to the power of negative 2. X equals to 1 over 9. And over here, x equals to 3 to the power of 1. X equals to 3. So our two solutions in this question are 1 over 9 and 3.